Assalamualaikum and hi everyone. Welcome back to another video. I hope you guys are all well. This video is a grocery haul. I'm not showing my face to you guys because I'm not feeling well. And these half term, these holidays, 9 days, kids were off from school, and I was planning about a lot of things. We'll do this and that, go out and about, but couldn't do anything, but still, alhamdulillah, for everything. It could have been worse, no doubt. There are so many people rushing to A&E. So mainly I do groceries from a couple of supermarkets, mainly Aldi and Sainsbury's. I get sugar, tea bags, and eggs from Sainsbury's, and rest of the things I get from mainly from Aldi. Because I feel like they are better than others. I don't know. I think at the price wise, I feel like they are pretty much they are reasonable, right? So I got these two tissue boxes, and like I said, kids are not well, so I thought maybe I should give them a little bit, little treat. Just got these peanut cookies. And then I have these. I've never tried these. They look tasty to me. Jam and cream. Alright, and then I have these butter biscuits, dark chocolate. I love dark chocolate, do you? This is milk chocolate. Right, so then I got ready salted. I have these rice, cocoa rice. They are I forgot the name of that cereal. Coco Pops, yeah. So they are literally, they're dupe, seriously. Nothing really less about these. Right, so I got semi skimmed milk. We use this milk for coffee. And we got this full fat milk. Got these tomatoes, apples, mild herbs. Oh no, not mild herbs, mixed herbs. I like to use it in pasta. I make garlic bread with pepperoni and cheese on, little bit mixed herbs, and it tastes nice. Like I got this Greek style natural yogurt. And then I have these split pot. This is for kids. And then I got these chocolate cookies. They're mini individual packets, six packets in each. I mean, all these things, including cereal, and yogurt, if you go for a brand, you have to pay like 50p or sometimes £1 difference. If you get it from Aldi, I think they are very reasonable, and I don't feel like there is much difference in the taste, to be honest, especially with the yogurt and with this cereal. Right. Oh yeah, I forgot to tell that these cookies are for lunch packs. Sometimes I like to take these cookies once a day. Otherwise, most of the times I try to give them fruits or cheese if I can, and if they can compromise with me. Then I got these seeded burger buns. Got these rolls. And my most favorite, Aldi bread. I love this bread. I have used expensive brands, the most famous brands you can name, and I like Hovis and the other Kingsmill. I find this bread is more soft, and when you toast it, it's nice and crispy. I mean, it's a soft bread to start with, and it's not hard. It's not dry. So if you make a toast, if you make anything, any sandwich or anything, it turns up really nice. Got salt, nothing fancy. Got some fruits, got bananas here. Then these wonky blueberries and seedless red grapes. Then I got these baby cucumbers, my little one, Ahmad. He loves to take these in lunch. These green chilies, I use them in curries or in mint sauce. Then we have coriander and got mint. I did not want it to go to any desi shop to get these vegetables. I couldn't be bothered. Right, so this is all in groceries. Then I'm sorry, my hand is going over the phone, and I have decided not to take multiple shots and do so much editing. Right, so I got medicine, so ibuprofen, and then these day and night cold and flu. I'm using them nowadays. They are good. Then I got these. I love to keep them in my handbag or in the car. This is for one for me, one for my car, one for husband. Right, so that's is it a washi tape? Perfect for crafting. Yeah, so this is for me. I want to use it to make the canvases painting. That's a masking tape, pretty wide than I needed, but again, I can't be bothered to go here and there, especially today. This book was in Aldi. We had Oi Dog, or no, we have Oi Cat, and kids love to read this book. It's a nice book. It was only £1.49, so I thought we'd just get it. There were so many other books. I'm trying to sort out the groceries now. I have two old yogurt pots. I will leave them at front so I can use them first. And then I just realized I got the wrong flavor. Usually kids like the other vanilla and chocolate flakes. Never mind. Maybe a little bit change for them too. 6th March can go at the front. And it's all sorted.
Alright guys, so this is the time to end the video. It's somehow pickup time, nearly pickup time. Before I end the video, I'd like to say please take care of yourself and take care, especially your kids, because there's a strain going on. Yeah, so if you're not following me on Instagram, please follow me there, because I do post there as well about everyday activities and upcoming things. So thank you so much for watching, and I will see you all guys very soon. Take care. Allah Hafiz.